A picture paints a thousand words, and your channel avatar is much more important. That's what we talk about today, how to change your channel avatar, your little profile picture, in the new YouTube studio. Here we go! I'm Alan Spicer, your YouTube certified expert, and if you're looking to start a YouTube channel, grow your YouTube channel, or push your brand out there into the second largest search engine on the internet, you should click subscribe, start creating. Now this wonderful face is pretty much my avatar. The little thing that you can see down at the bottom of the video next to my name. But your avatar is a very important piece of branding. In my case, this channel is about me, so it's got my face. But if your channel is about anime or gaming or anything else, you might want to put something important, something recognizable for you and your brand in that little icon, maybe your logo. So why don't we go to the computer and I'll show you how you can do it. Okay, so to start off, you'll land in the YouTube studio dashboard. This is where you can see all your general day-to-day stats and what your most recent videos are doing. For you to change your YouTube avatar, you need to click on the settings on the left-hand side. This will pop up where you can choose the currency and what studio you happen to use as standard, but then you click on channel on the left hand side. This is where you see your channel tags and the country that you want to place your channel as, but you'll also see here, edit channel name, visit Google account. Now, you can also change your avatar from there, so let's click on the Google account link. It will now jump to your brand account or your Google account. Here, you can see your own avatar and your channel name. Today we are focused on changing your avatar, so click on that little photo over your face. You then upload either a picture from your hard drive or pick a photo that already exists in your catalog. I'm going to use this one for an example. You then crop your picture so therefore it matches how you wish it to look. There you go. And then when you're done, you click done. It will now show up in this circle and it will take time to swap on YouTube. Give it around about 12 hours at most, but then it'll start showing up in all the other places.
So that's how you can change your YouTube channel avatar and update your branding. Now, for more tips on branding and how to get the most out of your channel, I've done a little playlist up here. Remember to hit that subscribe button for regular YouTube tricks and tip tutorials. Hit that notification icon so you're alerted every time one of my videos goes live. Go out there, start creating.